Hello guys, CrazyApple here. I just discovered how to fix the bug from the browser crashing. See, this is browser crash. So, how we are going to solve it? The first thing you need to do, the first I think is the last thing, is go to the settings, go to the Safari, and just here, clean your data. So when you try to enter again, your browser is working. It's rapidly and efficient. So see you in the next video from CrazyApple.